At least four people are dead after a semi-truck and a Greyhound bus collided in New Mexico today. That crash happening on Interstate 40, a little over 100 miles from Albuquerque. Investigators say the semi blew a tire, lost control, crossed the median, and hit that bus head-on. There were at least 48 people on board the bus.
Aretha Franklin's body is lying in honor after her lifelong at her lifelong church in Detroit. New Bethel Baptist Church hosted a viewing of Aretha Franklin Thursday. Hundreds of people lined the streets waiting to go in and see the music legend. Her body was taken to the church from the Charles H. Wright Museum of African American History in a 1940 Cadillac LaSalle hearse. The church was founded by Aretha's father, the late Reverend C.L. Franklin. Aretha Franklin's funeral will be held Friday at the Greater Grace Temple in Detroit.
It may not be Friday, but it feels like it when it comes to football. Highlights later in sports.
Up next, everyone likes ice cream, right? Maybe you'll change your mind after hearing what the FDA has to say.